evil. I don't like using the word evil too much to describe an animal. But what I'm showing you today is one evil species. Why? Well, the reason why is already being shown. As you can see, these caterpillars have razor sharp spines on their backs. And I'm not kidding, it feels like a sharp splinter. So now I'll touch a few to show you what happens if I touch them. As you can see, my God, just look at this. They're sticking in my skin like sharp splinters. And yes, it hurts if you don't remove them. Man, these are really evil, but they're also very fun. And what's interesting, they'll try to actually attack you with their spines if you touch them. Maybe I can show the behavior here. So here I have a larva. Let's make it angry and see what happens. Wait, let's find another one. This one is busy. Here. See what happens? Bam, bam. It's trying to hit me when I touch it behind. See? And what it's doing is trying to stick all the spines in my skin, which has worked. Just look at this. This is incredible. My camera has some problems focusing on small things like this. It's annoying. Yes, I have finally a sharp image. And as you can see, my entire finger is now covered with splinters, which will probably keep itching and annoying me for a whole week. But it's also exciting because at heart I am an entomologist, and even if they sting me, if they poison me or they attack me, I still love them. Actually, I think it makes them more interesting, but just look at it. If you touch them, they'll go insane most of the time. Look. Bam, bam. There we go. Just trying to get the spines in there. See? It's absolutely mental. Bam, bam. See? And it's smashing its head into my finger. Let's try and get a nicer shot. Hi there. See? There are not many caterpillars who will attack. But this is one of the few species that is aggressive. Aggressive and spiny. They're also extremely beautiful. It's Chonamata nisa. And a leopard moth from Africa. And these may look already large, but the truth is, this is just their fourth instar, and they have about 6 or 7 instars. So I'm not kidding you. They're going to grow huge and absolutely huge. Maybe one of the biggest Lasiocampi that I've ever seen. Very interesting, and I think I'm going to research their life cycle. By the way, I'm hurting myself for your pleasure, for your viewing pleasure. I'm covering myself with splinters so you can have a nice video about some crazy larva. Just look at it. It's insane, man. Bam, bam, oop, even dropped itself. Well, I'll stop teasing them now, so I don't want to stress them. Just look at it. It's crazy. Really, it's crazy. Oh my God. I shouldn't have picked it up. Now my entire hand is... oh man, they're everywhere. Anyways. Stay tuned for their development, because I will film the progress on this species, and they're going to be very, very beautiful. Oh, by the way, when they grow larger, their spines will be bigger and more painful, so I'll show that as well. Thanks for watching. These were the Chonamata nisa.